UW-Milwaukee can now add Microsoft CEO to its list of alumni. Satya Nadella was named to the position today. Jesse Ricker talked to two professors who helped him get his master's degree.
Microsoft's third CEO in its 38-year history was actually a Panther. Satya spent hours on end on the seventh floor of the Engineering and Mathematical Science Building here at UWM.
I used to have my research lab there, and one day when I just walked in, I found his sleeping bag there, and I said, what is it doing?
Turns out that Satya Nadella was so dedicated, he spent several nights sleeping in the lab to work late on his research for the computer science master's he earned in 1990.
He was also extremely focused, and so it is not at all surprising to me that he has had a remarkable career at Microsoft.
And after 22 years with the company, Satya took over as CEO today.
Both internally and externally, there's a lot to learn.
But his learning began in India, where he got his bachelor's before coming to Wisconsin.
He's just a great guy. You really want him to be around. I'm sure this has helped him. His personal skills really has helped him, really, to be so successful there, too. It's not technical, it's not business. This is also important.
The UW-Milwaukee alumnus is setting goals that soar beyond his cloud computing.
This business of ours is exciting because, in some sense, it doesn't really respect tradition and what we've done in the past. It's all about innovation going forward.
But he couldn't go forward without looking back at the tradition of this university.
I think you prepared him well. I'm very happy about it.
Well, Satya's come a long way from the sleeping bag on the seventh floor, but it just goes to show you never know what's going to become of the students walking down these halls. At UW-Milwaukee, Jesse Ricka, today's TMJ4.
Thank you, Jesse. Nadella will get help from Bill Gates, who is stepping down as chairman of Microsoft to become an advisor.